Good morning, class. Welcome back to our online class today. So today is the second week of our online class, right? So what day is today? Today is Monday. Monday. M-O-N-D-A-Y. Monday. How about the month? The month is April. April. A-P-O-I-L. April. How about the date? The date is 27. 27. How about the year? The year is 2020. Very good. So right now, every Monday, we always study our tree house book, right? Here is our book, Tree House 2, right? So if you have Tree House 2, please put it on your table right now, right? So before we go to our lesson today, let's review vocabulary words. Okay, so now look at the whiteboard all together and repeat after me. Unit 6, Unit 6, dinosaur dinner, dinosaur dinner. One more time. Unit 6, dinosaur dinner, dinosaur dinner. Review vocabulary words. Vocabulary words. 1. Eat, eat. Number 2. Drink, drink. Number 3. Burger, burger. Number 4. Lemonade, lemonade. Number 5. Watermelon, watermelon. Okay, so right now, let's read and spell. Very good. Number 1. Eat, E A T, eat. Number 2, drink, drink, D O I N K, drink. Number 3, burger, burger, B U R G E R, burger. Number 4, lemonade, lemonade, L E M O N A D E, lemonade. Number 5, watermelon, watermelon, W A T E R M E L O N, watermelon. Okay, so right now, let's read with me one more time. Eat, eat. Drink, drink. Burger, burger. Lemonade, lemonade. Watermelon, watermelon. So right now, move to our tree house book all together. Here, so everyone open your book on page 73 and 74, right? So here is our lesson today, is unit 6, dinosaur dinner, page 73, right? So look at the picture all together. Watch Danny eat lunch. So here is Danny. Danny is a dinosaur, right? And here is the food of Danny, right? So what is the food that Danny eat, and what is the drink that Danny will drink, right? So here, look at the picture all together here. So we have the blank picture here. So everyone need to open your book at the last page, unit 6 and page 73, right? Okay, so here is our sticker. Here, unit 6, dinosaur dinner, page 73. We have burger, watermelon, and lemonade. So everyone need to take off the sticker here. After that, we go to our page 23 here. And you will see the blank picture here. So you need to take the burger and you stick on this blank picture. You got it? Okay, very good. So right now, move to our new vocabulary today. So today I have how many words? Very good. So today I have 5 verbs of our new vocabulary, right? So now look at the whiteboard all together. The number 1, pick up, pick up. Number 2, put down, put down. Number 3, spoon, spoon. Number 4, fork, fork. Number 5, knife, knife. One more time. Number 1, what? Very good. Pick up, pick up. Right? So this is the hand. So the hand pick up the knife, right? Okay, move to number 2. Put down, put down. So everyone look at the picture all together. So here is the hand. So we put down the spoon, right? Correct? Okay, so number 2, number 3, spoon, spoon, right? Here is a spoon, right? Move to number 4, fork, fork. Number 5, knife, knife. So read one more time and spell with me all together. Pick up, pick up, P-I-C-K-U-P. Pick up. Number 2, put down, put down. P U T D O W N, put down. Number 3, spoon, spoon. S P O O N, spoon. Number 4, fork, fork. F O O K, fork. Number 5, knife, knife. K-N-I-F-E, knife. Very good. Clap your hand for yourself. So right now, read again with me all together. Pick up, pick up. Put down, put down. Spoon, spoon. Fork, fork. Knife, knife. Okay, so everyone right now open your book on page 74 here, right? Pick it up, put it down. So read with me all together. Pick it up, put it down. Pick it up, pick up the fork. Pick it up, pick up the spoon. Pick it up, pick up the fork, right? Okay, put it down, put down the spoon. Put it down, put down the spoon. Pick it up, pick up the knife. Put it down, put it down the knife. Very good. So here we have Oyo truck. You can play your Oyo and you put track 30, 39. So you can listen and repeat it again and again by yourself, right? So right now, move to our whiteboard. So everyone look at our whiteboard all together. So here is our exercise today. Draw the line and match the words with pictures, right? So here is our verb today. We have 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. And here is our picture. We have from letter A until letter E, right? So I give you 5 minutes to copy our exercise into your notebook here and use your pencil for write, right? So right now, look at our whiteboard again. So we will answer all together. Number 1, fork. F okay, fog. So which picture here related with fog? Very good. Is letter what? Letter B, right? So we need to draw the line. Fog to letter B. Move to the second exercise. Pick up. Where is the picture that pick up here? Very good. The picture that pick up is letter E, right? So we need to draw the line. And move to number three is knife. So everyone look at the picture here. Which one is knife? Letter D, letter C, or letter A? I know you know that answer. So is letter A, right? So we need to draw the line to letter A. Now move to number four. Put down. Okay, which picture is put down? Very good. Letter D, right? So we need to draw the line to letter D. And look at the last verb here, spoon. Spoon, which letter related with the word spoon is letter C, right? So we need to draw spoon to letter C. So right now, repeat after me again. Fork. Pick up. Knife. Put down. Spoon. One more time. Read and spell. Very good. Fork. F-O-R-K. Fork. Pick up. P-I-C-K-U-P. Pick up. Knife. K-N-I-F-E. Knife. Put down. P-U-T. D-O-W-N. Put down. Very good. Spoon. S-P-O-O-N. Spoon. So everyone clap your hand for yourself. Okay, so now let's move to our treehouse activity here. Here is your exercise. You can do it at home by yourself, right? But you need to open the treehouse activity book. You need 6 pages. Here, you need 6 dinosaur dinner, page 33 here, right? So they put in here stick, march, and say, right? So here is a monster. Here is, who is she? Very good, I know it. And who is he? Very good, he is Louis, right? So Louis and monster, what are they doing? They are eating and they are drinking, right? So right now look at the picture that blank here. So everyone need to open your book at the last page. Here is dinosaur dinner, right? Here, dinosaur dinner, unit 6, page 33. The first picture is burger. The second picture is lemonade. The last picture is watermelon. So everyone need to take off this picture. And after that, you need to go to page 33 here and stick the picture burger here that have the blank here. You need to put the burger here and match to the correct picture that they are eating and they are drinking, right? So now is the time to say goodbye. Don't forget to do your homework and send it back to your homeroom teacher. So everyone, goodbye. See you tomorrow.